Jesus.
He's gonna get raped by the cops.
He's getting raped by autos. I'm confused. Yeah.
And faster. Oh.
Oh, way there.
Oh.
He doesn't have the mana to hold. He's gonna take a spear in the mouth and he's dead.
He's good.
He should have popped his mana potion.
Really?
I guess that's game. Oopsies. And we had to restart this one because of a DC, so he's getting a 2-kill lead.
Yeah. Which
he had a big minion lead anyway. He was beating about like 35-40 minions. Plus the
yeah, this Darius, it was like 7 minions to 40.
So this at least gives him a chance to refarm, though, even though he's going to be behind, which he was losing, so he should be behind anyway, so it works out.
Yeah, but what this does right now is really gives Vhagar a really big advantage, because he's getting 2-kill right off the bat. He can technically go back right now and get Sarkabuts.
Yeah. But hey, at least it's sportsmanship. He's getting ready to eat a spear.
Oh, but he's remembering to use potions this time. That was a big flaw last game.
He's got way more farm.
He's got minion farm? This is good.
Yeah.
He's improved at least.
Oh, that's
oh, dead. No. That was it. The second the shapeshift into cat, I knew it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's that spear toss. Spear toss pounce.
Don't even be there, bro. Why would you even be there?
Oh! And the heal!
Don't even go out there, Darius. You're gonna die. I'm chasing way too close, bro.
Pounce on it.
That's game.
Well, that's it for me. I'm dead.
Yep.
Yeah, that charged in a lot of damage.
Ready, go!
And he's gone. Game. Yeah, he takes the turret right here and then he probably just kills him. Oh my god. He was just, I really think it would have been more competitive if he would have just stuck with Cho'Gath, but I don't think Wukong's a good pick here at all.
Well, he didn't know he was going up against the back.
Well, still, I mean, just in general, I don't think Wukong's a good pick in more games. he doesn't really have much farming capability, and he really doesn't have much harass.
Well, he does, but you gotta have some mana regeneration. It's your fault. Yeah, you have to establish early dominance and have that mana regeneration to keep this. Yeah, I mean, if he got first blood, he definitely would have gotten fire effect.
That's good.
Put a bunch of wards down and take the turret.
All five. Okay, we'll let these guys fight because this is.
Yes. Here we go.
Oh,
take that turret. Oh, it's turned. Oh,
turn.
Oh.
Shit.
Good turnaround.
Oh man, that's under a minute into the game. And the turret would be down top lane already.
Oh, good deal. Jack's no more out of control. He's dead. He'll probably kill both of them. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's just gonna run away.
Yeah.
Might as well.
There we go. Seems that's
my turret dive to kill him.
Yeah. That could probably be another blood. That wasn't a significant shoot.
He was expecting him to jump him earlier.
Yeah, probably. I would have waited till he did if I was gonna use a cross like that. Yeah, it makes sense. Like, if you get this many points, you get that. Oh, he's dead. Oh, God. Yeah, he's dead down there.
That's a good
fight. Yeah, he's up here. He's up here. The Jax, just because he is big damage.
Yeah, but what is a good counter to Jax? Playing Jax?
Range and CC, I guess. Shit like that, turn it around, you know, that's gonna buy him a level or two to kill him. Nope. There you go. Man, what a robbery.
It's a robbery. Yo wallet, yo keys.
Oh man, look at the tower again.
Oh no, kill him
before. Oh god, he's getting all that time, it's like. Oh, there was a Hecarim. There's another kill coming. Okay, yeah, it's a little 15% time. So
Oh,
pretty much Olaf's only chance to fucking kill her, but... Oh god! Oh, it's over. It's fucking night. Oh! Oh! Oh, no. He got his ult. He fucked up, dude. Yeah, what the hell? Why the fuck did you do that? Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Oh shit, nice one. Now her ult won't even save her. Here goes. Oh! Oh my god! Yeah, her ult's like a free cleanse against Ignite and shit. Her chase is just godly. End it. Oh, oh. Kayle has to have one of the scariest attacks being built in all of them. Look at her just liquefy. Oh my god.
The minions!
Win! Player 2, win! And it's gone.